dead, man.
When you find Stoddard, just let him talk. Hopefully he'll say something incriminating.
Guys, I don't care about your weed, right? It's in 2 years, it's gonna be legal anyway. What I wanna know is, which one of you moved Neltz's cash?
He promised us that money, asshole.
Yeah, okay. As of yesterday, I'm your new boss. But do you understand what that means?
What would you say if you were working a case and some asshole shows up and tries to take the credit?
Well, you didn't like the outside online let's part talk of it, about or it. The multiplayer.
Huh?
So, I mean, the multiplayer.
Let's go do that. Shall we?
Single player. You ever played the single player?
He just took a few guys downstairs.
Okay, follow him.
We can't stay here. You're going outside.
Come on, man.
Downstairs.
single player zone, though. I haven't played it online yet.
Plants. Only thing I like doing with plants is smoking them, eating them.
Thank you. put your gun down?
How about I just hold
it? Drop the goddamn gun,
Nick. Let's just talk about it.
Nick, I'm following those shitbags in the van.
Negative. Do not engage them. Find out where they're going.
I'm completing it tonight, so you can still see the game.
Nothing.
Well,
nothing to worry about.
I'm on the fourth mission now, so.
You can't arrest me, we're both dead!
Shit.
Come on, Mendoza. Time to get the hell out of here.
Look!
These assholes are torching Nelson's operation.
Oh, really? I wonder why!
Over here! Right now!
Come on, Stoddard!
Now, if you're gonna be in a burning building, this is the one to be in.
Watch out!
Can't you tell these guys to back off?
Doesn't really work like that, Mendoza.
Taking you in.
Mendoza, your partner, she's in trouble. That means we help her. Come on, my car's over here.
Come here.
The store's pretty deep inside the mall.
So let's go get her!
And Nelch usually had a few guys in the mall.